This is the finale, man. I'm ready for fucking season two. That fucking ending, though, it needs a season two.
But yeah, like, this freshman school finally goes into their plan with Vicky Yoshi kissing Hana. Vicky Yoshi gets Hana for the win.
And, yeah.
But, like, after, like, tongue kissing freaking Hana, she leaves and it was bad for to come back. And it's fine. That morning, it's time to go. They go up to the principal's office. And he's like, "Do you have any words to say? Huh?" And they're like, silent. And they all had some nagginess to their... they all felt that something was out of place and wrong. And so they found out that Gakuto wasn't really Gakuto. It was really Joe. And freaking Joe was Chiyo. Because they switched. Because they switched in the bathroom. Like, I have to say, they had this plan for a few days, like the day after that. Before that. This was smart. And I got to see that principal daughter bitch has some karma. She has some karma in the last few minutes of the episode. But you're like, oh my god, this episode was amazing for a finale. Oh my god, I'm satisfied with the ending. Hopefully there will be a season two coming soon, like next year, like next winter or spring, maybe. But you're like, oh my gosh, Professor School, you've been so good. You have been so amazing. Oh my god. And I'm going to miss Shimone and Neto. Well, I want to miss you both. But they are free now. They are all free. And the principal, Hana, and the other one, and the vice principal are going to the jail with these new three people. If you're not a manga reader, then you don't know who these people are, but I know because I'm a manga reader, and oh my god, I'm so hyped for that. Yeah, this is my last review of Prison School, unless they do an OVA, which they won't probably. I'll have to wait until season 2 comes out. But yeah, have a good night, we will live, have a good day. Subscribe, like, and comment. Bye.